You are listening to CFRO Community Radio Station on 102.7 FM. The upcoming show, Conscious Living Radio, is a program that explores frontiers of consciousness, spirituality, personal growth, emerging paradigms in psychology, health, science, and innovative philosophies that reflect commitment to the advancement of individual, social, and global transformation.
Good evening. You're listening to Conscious Living Radio on 102.7 FM. My name is Andrew Resmer, and my co-host tonight is...
Tasha Sims.
Tasha, could you please introduce our first guest?
Absolutely. Gabor... Did I say it wrong already or I did it right?
So far so good.
So far so good. Gabor Maté, MD, is a physician, a best-selling author whose books have been published in nearly 20 languages worldwide. His areas of expertise range from addiction to attention deficit disorder to mind-body wellness, adolescent mental health, and parenting. He's a renowned thinker, public speaker. His focus includes understanding the broader context in which human disease and disorders like cancer, autoimmune conditions, childhood behavioral disorders, oppositionality and bullying, all the addictions from alcoholism to substance abuse, obsessive gambling, shopping, workaholism. He takes a look at where this all comes from and has a very unique perspective in that realm. His most recent book is called In the Realm of the Hungry Ghosts, Close Encounters with Addiction. And Dr. Maté will be giving a talk January 9th, 2012, this year, Happy New Year, in Vancouver, entitled Who We Are When We're Not Addicted, The Possible Human. So welcome to the show.
Pleasure to be here.
Addiction is so rampant in our culture. I think my first question is, without some sort of conscious awareness or effort, would you just say everybody's addicted? Would you believe that on some level we're all addicted?
Most people are. Many people are. Many more people are than think they are. Hmm. And it's all a question of how you define addiction. Now, we have this very convenient definition of addiction that has to do with drugs and specific substances.
Mm-hmm.
Which, you know, is valid insofar as it goes, but it ignores the commonalities that all addictive behaviors share, which is, so my definition is much broader. Which is that addiction is any behavior that is associated with craving and a temporary sense of relief and long-term negative consequences and an inability to give it up despite those negative consequences. Certainly, what we do from the medical point of view for addiction doesn't work. Our success rate is dismal.
Mm-hmm.
Our failure rate is extraordinarily high. The system is beyond broken. It's just the one that doesn't work at all, and people are extraordinarily frustrated in it. So that we have to look at other modalities, and that's why maybe I'll take the subject to mention this course that I'll be participating in as a co-teacher, employing yoga and addiction in the healing of addiction. It's a four weekend course, along with. Very highly qualified yoga teachers that we're offering here in Vancouver, and yoga is something that I know very little about, but I know that it gets into the body, it gets into the whole mind-body connection in a very physical and spiritual ways. It's an attempt to get at who really we are underneath our reactivity, and I know that it has been very successful. It involves relaxation awareness and meditation, body techniques, chanting, and presence, along with my teachings. And that's a course that we'll be offering here in Vancouver.
So more information about this particular course is on www.kundaliniyogatraining.com. And you're also going to be introducing this this workshop, the series of workshops, during your lecture on January the 9th. Can you tell a bit more about that?
Well, again, that lecture, I believe, is entitled Who Are We When We're Not Addicted? Is that what it's called?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's not a title I came up with.
Do you like it?
Well, I like it because it's a real challenge for me. You know, I mean, as of this date, I have no idea what I'll say, you know,
right.
which is great because... It's a question I have to engage with.
Right.
And for the reasons I've already mentioned this morning, if I were to give that talk this morning, I'd have a pretty hard time giving it. I could probably do it, but I'd have a hard time getting there. So this is a spiritual challenge for me.
Right.
So that by the time this talk comes around on January the 9th, that I should actually be able to authentically stand up in front of an audience, whoever shows up, and be able to tell you, where we are, where we're not addicted.
Mm-hmm.
So that's the title. I always love going into a lecture on a topic that I've never addressed before, okay. At least from a perspective that I never thought about it before, because it completely reveals where I'm actually at.
Right.
You know,
both to yourself and everybody else.
Absolutely. Yeah. It'll be either a spectacular failure or a spectacular success. So come and find out. Come
January 9th from 7 to 9 p.m. at Unitarian Church on 49th Avenue and Oak. More information. The tickets are only $11 and they can be bought at Banyan Books and Sound or at the door. More information on consciouslivingradio.org webpage or www.banyan.com.